The indigents said they decided to clear the air following misinformation being peddled by some members of their community. The spokesperson of the community, Osayende Osayenoma, said the speaker was never involved in the death but only legitimately went to his own plot of land, which they claimed is very far from where the youth leader was killed. He said the public should disregard the fake information, as the speaker of the State House of Assembly is a complete gentleman who should not be dragged into land dispute between Obagi Wafieku and neighboring community.
The allegation leveled by the Edo State House of Assembly is a false rumor. Me, as an EDD, I came out to challenge everybody to call all the authority of the state to look into this matter, because the Edo State Speaker is an innocent to this issue. The killing of the EDD Osaemi at Obagi does not concern the Edo State Speaker of Assembly. That's what I want to tell the general public. If you go out, we need peace in Obagi community. We need security, we need fairness and equal right and justice.
I come here to say the Honorable Speaker of the State House of Assembly, Right Honorable Marcus Onobu, is free from the allegation leveled against him. So for quite some time it has been trending. So this is good. I, on behalf of the State Council leadership, I want to urge you to go about this process in a peaceful manner. And I believe my colleagues have done all what you said, that the Mr. Speaker is free from all the allegations leveled against him.
Some indigents led by one prince, John Eweka, had protested over an alleged killing of their youth leader, Osayeni, by the speaker at the State House of Assembly, an allegation the speaker has since denied. A false and one way reporting.